Thank you. Thank you. months, you'd think she was queen of the land. And her hair hung over her shoulder, tied up with a black velvet band. Well, I took a stroll with this pretty fair maid till a gentleman passing us by. I knew she meant the doing of him by the look in her roguish black eye. A gold watch she snatched from his pocket, then she placed it right into my hand. And the very next words that I said were bad cess to the black velvet path. Her eyes, they shone like diamonds, you'd think she was queen of the land. And her hair hung over her shoulder, tied up with a black velvet band. Before the judge and the jury, next morning I had to appear. The judge, he said to me, young man, your case it is proven quite clear. We give you 7 years penal servitude to be spent far away from the land. Far away from your friends and relations, betrayed by the black velvet band. Her eyes, they shone like diamonds, yet I think she was queen of the land. And her hair hung over her shoulder, tied up with a black velvet band. So come on, you handsome young fellows, a warning take from me. If you should go out of the town tonight, beware of those pretty kind. They'll fill you with strong drink, me boys, until you're unable to stand. And the very next thing that you'll know is you've landed in Van Diemen's land. Her eyes, they shone like diamonds, you'd think she was queen of the land.